Hi guys, welcome back to Sabrina Stories. So today I thought it would be really cool. Hi Summer.
Hi Summer.
Even Summer's excited.
Bonjour.
So we will start now. But we are done. It'd be really cool if we could all work on a canvas painting. Canvases are fairly cheap if you search for the right one. Like if you look for a stretched canvas, it might be a little expensive, but usually like something this size would cost you 42 rupees, something this size, this is a 10 by 12 inch canvas, and it would cost you 80, which I think is fairly cheap. Or you could just invest in one of these. So this is it's a canvas book. So basically it's like your drawing book, except there are canvas sheets in it, like cloth sheets that are cloths. Okay, so this is $720. So this is a little bit pricey, but you know, you're gonna get to work a lot on it, and I really think everyone should invest in art supplies. It's good, it's very therapeutic, I swear. Okay, other than that, you will obviously need to buy paints, you will need to buy brushes. I will leave the price of the paints somewhere there, or you could even find like cheaper products. Repainting is not about the end result. It's more about the process, having fun, enjoying, relaxing. And this is something like you could do like on a daily basis. This is my yoga, dude. So we will start now. I came across this artist. Her name is Pink Lomain on Instagram, and I'll leave it in the description. You could go check out her work. She's amazing. I love it. Like, okay, I don't know if you can tell, but this is her work. It's so pretty. So what I'm trying to do is I'm going to sketch out an Indian illustration, maybe something like this. Okay, so this is what I'm going to sketch. And then we're gonna block in the colors like so. Sometimes I wonder, like I have amazing work and people just don't appreciate art. And then you have this artist in Italy selling nothing. Did you hear about it?
Bonjour, comment ça va bien? My name is Sabrina Grau.
Ma mère est française et mon père est English. And my father is Italian and my mother is French. You must have heard of my father. His name is Salvatore Grau, and he has sold an invisible sculpture for 13 point something lakhs. We have been working very hard on this painting for the past 6 months. Six, seven months. I have been working very hard on this. It is invisible to the human eye, but you have to look at it from the eye of your soul, from the eye of your heart, and you will be able to see this painting. That's why it's so expensive and so valuable. People with vision and people who can really understand art and understand true meaning of human existence can see this painting. So it is not for everybody. And if you want to buy this painting, it is only 20 lakhs. It has taken me a lot of hard work to put this up out there for you. For those of you who can see it, please DM me on Sabrina Stories to buy this.
So you're gonna roughly start off by sketching out the picture. You don't have to get everything perfect, and there we have it. Next, I try to explain the colors that I was using, and then my sister saw me and I'm extremely clumsy, so I dropped the painting. Anyway, there's white, orange, well, you know what, I'm gonna try again. So we have a cadmium lemon, a celluline blue, a mauve, more celluline blue because I forgot, crimson lake, orange, and titanium white. Personally, you don't need all of these colors, but you could use whichever you like. I just roughly, you know, went around in patches. What I did realize though is that I should have not painted over the pencil outlines. I don't know, whenever I'm recording, I get really nervous, you guys. I swear I'm a better artist when nobody's watching. Anyway, lucky for you, you do not have to feel that pressure. I hope you feel relaxed when you're painting, forget about your problems, and just have fun. If you're feeling discouraged at any point, just remember that somebody has sold nothing for 13 lakhs. So technically, perspective is everything. If you believe in yourself, the world will believe in you.
Somebody once sold a banana at a very high price, like a banana. But, you know, art is art. Anything is art. So, with that thought, finish your painting. Who knows? You might be the next person to sell something for a crore. Lakh. Crore. You can sell an artwork for 30 crores. And then you can share some money with me for giving you the idea. Oh. So I've let this painting dry, and now we're gonna go over it with black paint and a fine brush, or you could actually just use a marker. Use a marker and just, you know, get the outlines and crores, 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 crores.
Hi guys, so I've made a few changes here and there, and I'm so excited for you to see my painting.
Yes. So this is what it looks like. I will show you a clear video.
But I added like a doodle of a teacup and wrote kadak, and I realized I should have painted inside the boundaries instead of painting over the eyes and stuff like that. So that's something you could definitely keep in mind while you're working on it. And if you decide to try this out, please send me a picture. I would love to see the work that you guys create, and have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. Much love. So this is what the final product looks like. I'm really sorry, I actually shot a video and I deleted it. Also, I'm just trying to be cute here, so don't forget to give it a like. That sounded very British, but I didn't do it on purpose.
Merci beaucoup pour regarder la vidéo. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do not forget to like, share, subscribe, and lots of love. Au revoir. Bye.
Thanks, guys. Bye.